Griffin's nest. What remains of it, at least. Corpse is a couple of weeks old. Still alive when the Griffin brought him here. Took a long time dying. Bones. Horse. Dog. Human. A few months worth. About the same age. Thick shaft, dense barbs. A royal griffin. Explains why the male I ran into was so aggressive. Hunted the Nilfgaardians down here in the forest first, then started prowling the area. Should talk to Vesemir.
This boy, he'd venture out to inspect his brain anytime soon. What for? Harvest is a long way off yet.
Yes? What is it, Rick?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of the Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the Griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
And how's that going?
Got the buckthorn.
Ought to work like a charm. Powerful scent.
More like stench.
City boy. Rotting meat, manure, piss. Standard smells of the countryside. Remember Tredegor? Hunting a Zoogle in the trash heap? You spent half the next day bathing and scrubbing yourself.
How can I forget? You ever gonna stop bringing that up? Learn some things. It's a male. Had its nest in the Vulpine Woods. The Nilfgaardians burned the woods down, killed its mate, smashed their eggs. Thought they'd fixed things.
It's always the same. Instead of sending for a professional, they try to do it themselves, only end up making matters worse. Fine. If everything's ready, say the word and we'll get to work.
I'm ready. No point in waiting. Let's find a good spot to ambush it.
Picked one out already, other side of the stream. There's fields and a grove. Plenty of room and far enough so no one will get in our way.
Good. Meet you there. Of grain. Charming place. Perfect for an ambush.
I know how to choose them. So, ready?
Let's start. Wind's good. Bait's scent will spread quickly.
Now all we have to do is wait. Come on. We can cower in the shade of those birches.
So tell me, once we find Yennefer, what'll you do? Got your eye on a contract?
No. I'll go to Kaer Morhen.
Little early to settle in for the winter.
Snows are a way off, yes. And that's what worries me. Nilfgaard's crossed the Pontar in the east. Puts them maybe a week's march from Kaer Morhen. If they reach the valley before snows can cover the passes, well, we need to cover our tracks, hide our paths. Speaking of winter and wintering, think you'll come this year?
Maybe. Might bring a guest.
You'll chop and slice, you cut and dice, you
it's closed.
Let's go give it a warm welcome.
crossbow.
Won it in a card game while you ran around. Might come in handy.
How about that? Always lectured us on the evils, but you're a gambler yourself.
Stop talking. Got a griffin to kill.
Watch out! It's about to die! Stand to improve some things.
For example,
upward vertical stride is too obvious. But more on that later. Take the griffin's head to the black ones. I'll ready our horses. Meet me at the inn.